What's going on, JC squad? So I just woke up, showered, playing some FIFA right now before I go to school. Got math just for an hour, so which is pretty nice. So that ends at like 10 o'clock. Then I'm gonna hit the gym and play basketball.
This guy right here keeps drinking out the toilet, and you should be outside. Come on, Hugo, come. Come here. Outside.
Guys, if you know what to do with a dog who drinks out of the toilet, let me know, please.
All right, JC squad. Let's get this beautiful day started by heading to school.
All right, JC squad. So just finished up math class. Boring as hell. Gonna head to the gym right now and hit arms and, yeah, play some basketball cardio-wise. And then do whatever after that since it's Friday.
All right, guys. So I just got home from the gym, showered, eating some Quest chips right now, watching some YouTube with my little man, Hughster. Hugh, say hi. Hugo. What's up? What's up, man? All right. So yeah, we're just chilling. Probably gonna go hang out with some friends later on. I'm not sure yet. But yeah. Alright, so JC squad. We are at home right now. So JC squad. Cooking right now. Some vegetables. A little soupage. Kind of vegetable soup. Part of the cutting diet. Damn, that lighting sucks. So, yeah, college football starts tomorrow. Who do you guys think's gonna win the FBS chip? Put it down in the comments. Let me know. Tell me your thoughts. And then NFL starts next Sunday, which is what I'm looking forward to most. Because fantasy football, of course, is lit. NBA, shout out. What's good with y'all? Yeah, that's our day so far. Just cooking and chilling. All right, JC squad. So just finished playing some Pong with the big bro. He beat me 4 out of the 6 games. I got 2 in. Making progress. Here's our little tally sheet right here. Yeah, so I'm down 2 right now. Whipped up some food, got quinoa, bell peppers, couscous. College football's back, baby. Let's go. NFL next week.
All right, JC squad. So we're headed to Dom's right now to kick it and see where the night takes us. All right, JC squad. Just picked up Dom. Heading to TL right now. Toss a little Skinner around. And then go make some gains at Chap. So JC squad, we made it to TL. Tossing the skin around with Dom. Here. Yeah, that's how we do it. Hey Dom, you frat?
Wilson, sponsor. Sponsor me, Wilson.
So what the hell is going on at the mall right now? Some gay ass shit. What?
Out here trying to make gains, getting a hookup from the boy L.
Alright, JC squad, so right now we got Pete and Dom. We're headed to go bowling right now.
I don't know how I can't say it.
Gonna go bowling. Oh, we got some friends in the road right now. Some deers. Shit, one's left behind. Oh no.
Do-are.
Go, little guy. Doesn't know where to go.
Come here.
All right, so Dom is the Deer Whisperer.
Are you serious?
Look at the sky, guys. JC squad out in Marin. Just gave a homeless man $5. Believe in good karma.
You give what you get.
Give what you get. About to go bowling. So guys, just arrived at Country Club Bowling. About to go get our bowl on. Let's get it.
So yeah, guys, just gave $5 to a homeless man. Looked like he needed it. Yeah, just be respectful of others, I guess. You know, don't take everything in life for granted. Spread the love.
So yeah, at the bowling alley, and there's cats. Cats. Chilling out here.
I've never seen anything like that.
Here we go. Pro bowler up. How are you doing this? Alright, so me and Dom have one more bowl left, tied apiece. See who comes out with the victory. So guys, just finished playing some bowling. Now gonna go head over to Terrapin Crossroads and listen to music. Alright, so JC squad, gonna call it a night. It's 10:40. Just chilling with Pete. Yeah, just want to say again how much I love you guys and how much I appreciate all the feedback and love, and you guys liking my stuff. Yeah, more fun vlogs to come. Just trying to get up there. Trying to hit 100 subs in about a couple weeks. Let's make that happen. Just want to let you know also that it's not what you make in your life, it's what you make of it. So you got to go out and do things and don't just say it. Love you guys.